away, and Fremantle just running in waves now and enjoying all the celebrations. Oh.